A confident Jerry Bailey aloft noon mark as they turn for home. The lead's a length and a half. There is room at the inside for Book Bishop. On the outside, South Pacific is under the whip and faltering in third. Then farther back, it's Armament and High and Rose. But in the meantime, it's all Noonmark is going to be a galloping winner here. Could be a good battle for second among Book Bishop and Armament. But no doubt about this winner. Noonmark just sailed under the wire. Won by a dozen lengths here.
They're into the stretch, and here comes Muckride. And Muckride has taken the lead in the final furlong. Noonmark up the rail, and now Noonmark's in front. And he's getting away from Muckride. Then finally made it. It's Noonmark in the Mr. Prospector.